Hello and welcome to this walking tour of Berlevåg in northern Norway. Located on the corner of the Varanger Peninsula facing the Barents Sea, Berlevåg is a truly special place. It is one of the best fishing communities in Norway thanks to its close proximity to the fishing grounds, but it has had to endure major storms and subsequent rebuilding. Despite a complicated past, Berlevåg is known for its community spirit, stunning nature, and men's choir. People have lived around the area of Berlevåg for hundreds of years, but the modern settlement wasn't established until the mid-19th century. The municipality was established in the early 20th century. After the Nazis retreated northern Norway in 1944, Berlevåg was left in ruins. The buildings were burned to the ground, livestock was slaughtered, and the locals were forced to evacuate or flee and hide in caves. Berlevåg was the first place in Norway where the Nazis used the scorched earth tactic. Today, the entire town has been completely rebuilt, and there are no remains of the town from before World War II. You can do a short hike out of town to see some of the rubble from earlier buildings. Now, on this walk, we begin close to the museum, which is called the Havna Museum, and then we make our way along the main street called Storgata, around the harbour, and then up to Berlevåg Church. This is a beautiful walk, it's a beautiful town, so enjoy the walk of Berlevåg.